Hello. Greetings, salutations. Such dear, beautiful souls. YouTube. Love YouTube. Big ups. Very happy. Love YouTube. Love YouTube. This is how much I love YouTube. YouTube has been dropping comments. Like, I can see them, but I can't comment back. Or they just blipped out. Like this is going on right now. Like, my battery's saying, I'm about to die. Hold on. So, taking a moment. Synchronicities, back to that, like signs and things like that that I see in my awareness. Case in point, in the pictures of this person, I saw all the time, pretty much almost every picture, almost, a spider. People relate to this. Signs and synchronicities with animals and totems and okay. The cat calendar that's in this beautiful space that I get to live in and share, right? It all of a sudden is now in October with a black cat with the eyes going like boing, which is like perfect because, you know, cat energy, Lemurian energy, animal energy, that's definitely part of me. That's I'm never going to deny that aspect of self anymore. Definitely I'm a cat in a big bad way where the, like, sometimes dogs don't know how to handle my energy because I'm like, I'm a big cat and a bird at the same time and a human all in one form. Multi-dimensional beings we are. So let me break that down even more if I possibly can, but I want to get back on the synchronicities. So it's in October with a black cat with its great eyes and just like following signs and things that I see and the little messages that I've been getting, like blurps on commercials when I'm playing my playlist, and because I will not pay for YouTube. I'm sorry. No. Love you, but no. So some of the messages I get, you know, like, be natural. Go with that natural energy. Go with that natural flow. Go with the natural grounding. Just go with whatever's natural, period. Sorry about the lighting, but there's not much I can do about it unless I try to move the whole setup, and I just don't feel like it. So, and you know what? The face does not... This is relevant. You know, I could literally put my monkey robe back on and, you know, cover myself up. And it's the message. It's the energy that I send through this beautiful technology that allows us to have this connection.
Everything you need.
Yep, speaking of, see?
Done.
Yep, everything I need, everything I can get down and quickly. Yes, yes, yes. You see? Gotta love that. But here's that other message. Perfect timing on that. We are light. We are light. We are love. They attract to that. The brighter we shine, the darkness is, you know, either going to try and snuff us out or they're going to seek us because they want that light. And I get that. Because our love is their light. Because we are. Anyway, so synchronicities with the music too. Like, I made this playlist that day. Well, purely because I wanted to. But it was also a message to remind myself of how much I love myself. You know, and I sent it out as a message of love to somebody else, who then just decided to be whatever they wanted decided to be. That's their path. I got no control. But it's just beautiful replaying it and listening to it and going, these are all reminders of me, myself, how much I love, unconditionally, without bounds. Because I don't know bounds. Bounds to me as a Sagittarius is like, you're not going to put a bit in my mouth first. which is the beauty because I'm a human form on that end, at least. At least. So anything that I really do, like, I blame on my horse's ass. That's the duality of me. But I'm also in the duality of that masculine-feminine energy as well. We're going to hone that down for restraints. You can't put restraints. The more you try to restrain me, the more I'm going to try and break free. Plain and simple. It's always been that way, actually, now that I'm thinking of it. It's probably why I landed on this beautiful planet and decided to come in this beautiful lifetime and have these upgrades and integrations and information remembered, because it's always already been in me. It's just I'm just now accessing it. It's like I'm going into what most people would say the Akashic Records. I'm just going into with myself. Within myself is that Akashic Records. Somebody, Genevieve's beautiful soul this morning said something about like it's books, or maybe it was last night or whatever. It's time is weird for me because I'm means nothing. Time, date, all that, except for, you know, the actual alignments of those numbers, yes. That's about it. It's like coordinates. It's like if I was going to time travel, I'd type in the coordinates of, like, those numbers of that time and that space and that area and that actual down to the second timing. You know, anyhow, jumping ahead, speaking of time travel. So the more I get restrained, and that's it. Are you kidding? You know, and it's just beautifully amazing. Again, like I said, the information that's already within us and within our DNA, and we're clearing our DNA, and our DNA is activating more as we clear, because now you can access that information. That's why I'm going to leave it at. You know, you guys can use your own discernment of where you want to go with this. Because I'm just sharing what I know. That's it. And I'm not saying I know more. I'm not saying I know less. I just know. I know what I know. I am what I am. I feel like Popeye, the Sailor Man. Anyhow. So, you know, and these things, like the book, there we go. Books, because it's like the Akashic Records. In that realm, in the Akashic Records, it's not a book that opens up. It's almost like a filing system, but it's much different than that. It's much grander than that. It's like a viewing station is literally what it is for me. It's like a viewing station. It's like you guys flipping through the channels. Whoever does that, said the flow. Or like watching TV or watching a movie, but you know, you're choosing to access that information, and it is choice. We have these choices. We always choose. It's always choice. I choose to stand in love. I choose to stand in my truth. I choose to share. I choose to be open and vulnerable and unconditionally loving, unconditionally forgiving of self and all others. And that's what boils down to. Another download, upgrade, whatever integration of is treat everyone and yourself sometimes as a child. That unconditional love, that unconditional forgiving, that okay, you fell, let's dust off your knees, let's get back up again. Keep going, because soon you're going to be doing amazing things. All right, much love, light, gratitude, and appreciation to all of you. I'm giving you guys a big hug.